Today is one of the most anticipated annual events on not only Days of Our Lives, but in all of soap operas. The Hortons gather to place ornaments with family members' names on them on their Christmas tree. This year's ceremony has a special significance as Ben Weston is finally getting a bulb with his name on it. "I wish it were under better circumstances," Robert Scott Wilson, who plays Ben, recently shared with Soap Hub and a small group of reporters at a press event. The actor is referring to, of course, Ben's bride Ciara being missing and feared dead. In true Salem fashion, they thread it in a way that Ben still got his ornament, "it's just not the way everyone expects," Wilson adds. He says he's happy Ben doesn't have to wait another year to be welcomed into the fold, as fans have been wanting to see him get his own place of honor on the Horton holiday tree for some time. "I was excited that they did it for both Ben and for the fans," he says. "Every year, fans were like, when is he going to get one? I thought Ben had a lot of work to do and it might be a while." Bill Hayes made the annual event special both on screen and off. "He's just an unbelievable guy," Wilson raves of Hayes. He gave such honest compliments, and he shared with some of the newer cast members, who may not be aware of the significance of the ceremony. "It was just a really cool moment. I'm super grateful." As viewers have seen in the day's promo, Ciara appears behind Ben. Is she back in the flesh, or is Ben imagining his wife returning home to him? Viewers will have to tune in to see. Of course, Ben wants Ciara back more than anything, Wilson notes. Having love in his life got him to where he is now. She instilled in him being a better man, a better human. He wants to find his wife. Days of Our Lives airs weekdays on NBC. Check local listings for air times.